prostitutes and drug dealers. Or maybe for those few weeks I spent in London lurking through every dark alley I could find. So if that inspires you a little bit, well, I hope that this cautionary tale certainly will.
Last one.